does the man have to work out so crazy while the woman is just being skinny? I don't think that's fair. So
that's why
you should go look for the same, because if you have the same goals, she works out, you work out, you guys cheat together, have the cheat meals, you guys do cardio together, stretching together, do all these things together. You guys become a team.
Yes.
And that's what's missing these days a lot.
Yes.
We're competing with each other, but let's be a team. Let's be one.
I think we need to mold him
ten
times. I like that. The winner of the day.
Don't you think that men and women, they get jealous of their partner if they're sometimes, you know, especially if you're two competitors dating, my boyfriend obviously is not a competitor, but if you have two competitors dating, there's a competition thing there too that sometimes people get. And I've seen that a lot of relationships break up because of that. So I mean, it just depends on the dynamics of the two people and how you're going to make it work. Even if one person doesn't work out, it's just the acceptance of who that person is and loving that person for who they are.
I agree. You know? What do you guys think? I'm going to ask the guys this question. Do you want a girl that trains just as hard as you is into the same thing? Or do you want a girl that's kind of, you know, a girly girl, or she has an office job? Or what do you guys look for?
I totally agree with what you said earlier, that to be a team, you know, find someone and you guys be on the same page, train together, and you're always together. And yeah, you know, compete with each other, pushing each other, not the level of like, no, I'm better than you, you're better than that doesn't
work. It happens. So.
But yeah, be a team, I totally agree with that, you said earlier, and that's the way it should be, you know, because,
you
know. I mean, for myself, I feel like sometimes ladies who don't work out, and they try to work out, they get intimidated by someone who's like doing it. You know, since I've been working out since I was 13, so they're like, oh, you have years and years of experience. I'm like, it doesn't matter, because you can do exactly what I'm doing, maybe not exactly, but we can do it together.
Yeah.
And that's somebody that I want to be with. I mean, I'm dating a girl now. She's a workaholic.
Yeah.
But she's intimidated of going to the gym with me because I like to do like all this crazy stuff. But I'm like, hey, if you come work out with me, we'll stay on your level and we'll just work out together.
Mm-hmm.
So
I love